Roga de Galia da Garagada, Leketozami Garoga de Gaada, Estumalia de Cota, Estalibra Gados de Ma, Eze Gada Megora Gaya, Leketoze Catolo Braga de Gazi, Embregedos Tacatia la Docasa. The very short time you are spending here, something is about to happen to you. Something is about to happen to you. In Jesus' precious name we pray. We are taking our prayer today on the prayer mountain. We are taking our prayer from the book of Jonah. From the book of Jonah. In Jonah chapter 1, if you read down, I'm going to bring one thing out from there, and then that will lead to all that stuff in that same story. The Bible says that when God said to Jonah, go to Nineveh and minister, go and tell them my heart, go and tell them my counsel, the scripture said, Le bragado sata kaliadoza eketo jeketeliada. He said, Jonah refused to go. Jonah, instead of going to Nineveh, took a ship going to Tarshish. Makledos, that's our first prayer. There are some people and there are some vehicles. There are some vehicles that enables people to go against the counsel of God. There are some vehicles that enables people to go against the direction that God is directing them to go. There are things that make people to misbehave. And do you know, some people will tell you, I will misbehave, and there's nothing anybody can do about it. You see, there are things that makes people to misbehave. You are going to pray in the name that is above every name. Every vehicle. The Bible says, when Jonah refused to answer and to obey God and do the will of God, there was a ship that was available. There was a ship that was available. There is always a ship available to carry somebody in the direction of the things that God is not directing them for. I'd like you to open your mouth and pray in the name that is above every name. What is this that is turning me against God? What is this that is, it's not just turning God against you. God is for everybody that is for him. He said the Lord is with you while you are with him. Every vehicle that is making you to misbehave, every vehicle that is turning you at loggerhead with God, in the name that is above every name, can you pray this morning on this prayer mountain? Please, can you pray? In the name of Jesus, I break the hold over my life. I break their hold over my life. Some people do things and they don't know why they do them. The Bible talks about the sons of Eli. They were misbehaving. They got to a point they were sleeping with women in the temple of God, in the church of God. And their father, he just made a passing comment. My sons, it is not wise and right what you are doing. He made a trivial comment. He was not firm. He didn't put his feet to the ground. There was no suspension method. He did not suspend them from their duty. He didn't tell them, stop what you are doing. He didn't tell them, we rather put you on the back seat than have you function under a strange unction. You are going to pray. The Bible says that killed him. He took his life. He took the life of the two sons, and the ark of God was taken. His daughter-in-law that was pregnant came back under duress, and the child was called Ichabod. And they said the glory has departed. There is a vehicle that takes away glory from people. There is a vehicle, there is a ship that is right on time to push you against divine order. In the name that is above every name, I break their hold over my life. I destroy their counsel over my life. I can still remember one of my pastors those days. He was misbehaving and sleeping with girls, and he got into this relationship with this girl. And everybody say, yes, he's going to marry this girl. Yes, he must surely marry this girl. Everybody is going to marry. And then he said, and then one of the girl was actually related to one of my other pastors. And he said, yes. And that pastor said to him, if you don't want to marry this girl, don't do anything now. Don't dance around. He continued to mess up himself. And I cautioned him. He didn't listen. And then after everything, he broke up with that girl. But that girl has been wounded. That girl was hurt to the bone, and the girl has already laid a curse on him. Till today, there is no child. I called him and I said, look, there is something God revealed to me that is wrong, and you need to look for this girl. You need to find, I don't care whether she has married or own mother has settled down, she needs to reverse a curse. She made it. It was a curse made by nakedness and blood. The guy said, the pastor said, no, is that apostle, forget, we have done many things, we will break it. And you know the one that told us of deliverance, we will break it. And I said, look, this is not about we will break it. I am the one telling you to go and do this. He shunned the counsel of God's servant. And today, he's battling. He's struggling. And the marriage is in trouble. The wife said, everybody have children in my family. There is no reason why I shouldn't have children. Something is wrong somewhere. Ladies and gentlemen, there is a vehicle that is always available that makes people to misbehave. God will send them to Nineveh. There will be a readily available vehicle to take them to Tarshish. Mandia Gosalia de Gada, in the name of Jesus, that power, I break it. That power, I break it. That power, I break it. That authority, I break it. There is a vehicle always moving from marriages to the verge of divorce. There is something moving some wives to begin to rebel and do things as seemeth right to them. That is what I'm talking about. There is always a sheep waiting for those who are ready to enter them. I will take you where you are going. It is that sheep that we are scattering now. In the name of Jesus, we stop the operation of the sheep. We scatter the bondage, their hold over my life. I stop it in the name of Jesus. The second prayer we are going to pray. Mando go sote libra gadosta. The Bible says in verse 17, a great fish swallowed up Jonah. Oh my God. A great sheep swallowed up Jonah. Brothers and sisters, daddies and mommy, a great sheep swallowed up Jonah. A great sheep. There are many people, they are alive, but they are swallowed. They are alive. It's not that they are not alive. They are alive, but they are swallowed up. There are ministries alive, but swallowed up. There are marriages alive, but swallowed up. There are gifts alive, but swallowed up. They are swallowed. They are in the womb of their swallower. They are in the womb. They are supposed to be manifested, but they cannot manifest. Why? Because they are swallowed up. Business is swallowed up. Marriage is swallowed up. Jobs swallowed up. Oh, relationships swallowed up. I'm telling you, families swallowed up. They are swallowed up. The scripture said, a great fish, it was not an ordinary fish, a great fish swallowed up Jonah. What has swallowed up that thing? What has swallowed up that good thing? What has opened their mouth to swallow up your children? In the name that is above every name, on this mountain of prayer, Orioke Adua, this mountain of prayer, I decree as God's prophet, I decree with the oil of God upon my life, whatever has swallowed you, and I'm on the katuziada, let them vomit you. Let them vomit you. If they swallowed your finances, let them vomit it. If they swallowed your good, let them vomit it. I cannot forget some years ago, one of our evangelists in the church. He was anointed, but there was a girl that they sent from the village to his house. This girl was a wench. This girl was a wench. He was anointed, but this girl was a wench living under his roof. This girl was taking his money to the coven, taking most of his property and his children's property to coven. Whenever he leaves house and the wife goes out, he gets turned to a snake and begin to attack the children. These children began to show conversion. From conversion to conversion, what is going on? They were conversing. They were face to face with death many times. They will put spoon in their mouth. These children were conversing. And this evangelist said, what is going on? These children, they were not like this when we gave birth to them. What is going on? And that day we began to do prayer, and then this girl began to manifest. She began to display, and God began to torment her with fire. She began to confess how she was sent to destroy this man of God. This man of God open his mouth. Listen, brothers and sisters, there is always a higher anointing that some people need. There is a voice that heaven recognizes, and there is a voice that hell recognizes. I pray for you under the sound of my voice. I don't know who has swallowed you. I don't know what has swallowed you, but it was a great fish that swallowed Jonah. Jonah was swallowed. It took God for that fish to open up, for that fish to transport Jonah to where Jonah was going. The fish swallowed Jonah. Listen to me. The fish didn't eat up Jonah. The fish didn't eat Jonah. For 3 days, the fish swallowed, but the fish could not eat up. The teeth of the fish couldn't grind Jonah. Are you getting what I'm talking about? There are many people, they have not died. They are not dead. Things are not working for them because they have been swallowed up. They have been swallowed up. They have been swallowed up. They have great vision. They have great aspirations. They have great, when I marry, it was like a Cinderella story. Everything is going to be like this. It's going to be good. It's going to be good. My marriage shall be a blessing. My children surround my table. There I will see my children. God say, the Lord of it was full of prospect. However, those who are swallowed up cannot function in the world of the living. Those who are swallowed up cannot perform in the name that is above every name. What has swallowed up that your friend? There is someone here on the prayer mountain. Your friend has been swallowed up. It is your friend that was swallowed up. It's a boy. There's another one, girl, a man, a woman. They have been swallowed up. They have been swallowed up. If they are not careful, even their children will be swallowed up. I pray for you right now in the name that is above every name. I speak as a trumpet into the realm of the spirit. Let the fish vomit you. Let that which swallowed you vomit you out. Let that which swallowed me vomit me out. In the name of Jesus, as I speak, so let it be. As I decree, so let it come to pass. In the name that is above every name, I like chapter 2. Oh, yes, I like the way chapter 2 started. I like the way chapter 2, the way it ended. The Bible says in chapter 2, verse 10, the scripture said, and the Lord spake to the fish. And the Lord spake to the fish. Are you praying? You are listening, but be firing prayer. And the Lord spake to the fish, and it vomited out Jonah. Oh, maniana gaso da bagada, ena gahaga biago dage, shama lamika robo kotozi kata. And the Lord spake, ando ko shebege gebege gebege liege doga, ana mika roge diagade karagadige, ekia malogo di karabi. Gade kashima, kashima ke karugosi gadega, eligosi maneka tiadaka, enimosha baba abi alaba gadega, edo rade kataba di badade, edo barasha ba iba ibaba bayada. And the Lord spake, and it vomited Jonah. The Lord spake to the fish. The fish may not hear the voice. The fish may not hear your own voice. The fish may have been, you may have been praying. You may have been fasting. And it's like, oh, fish, hear my voice. Today, I speak with the voice of thunder. The voice of the Lord is mighty. The voice of the Lord is full of majesty. The voice of the Lord divided the flames of fire. Yeah, the Lord divided the flames of fire. The voice of the Lord breaketh the cedars. Yeah, the Lord breaketh the cedars in Lebanon. In the name of Jesus. 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 Likato katekatu biada. Let the fish vomit you. Let the fish vomit your money. Let the fish vomit your opportunities. Let the fish vomit your good. Let the fish vomit it. I say now, vomit it. I say now, vomit it. In the name of Jesus, there are some people that need to vomit. As I'm talking now, there are some people that need to vomit. I speak in the name of Jesus. They have been swallowing in that family. Enough is enough. The Lord shall swallow the swallower. There are powers that swallow children in some families. There are powers that swallow babies in some families. Some men thought they are sleeping with their wives, but there is an invisible mouth that swallowed their sperm. And the more they, oh my God, these revelations are just coming, rushing in. The more they swallow the sperm, the more weaker, the more spiritually, deactivated, the more demoralized spiritually this person becomes. In the name that is above every name, Ajo Mahaya Jadaga Debasia, and the Lord spake unto the fish, and it vomited Jonah. In the name that is above every name, any of your glory that have been swallowed, any of your testimonies that have been swallowed, oh yeah, let them be vomited. Let them be vomited. Let them be vomited. In the name that is above every name, let it be vomited. Let it be vomited. In the name of Jesus, Yeko Shamega, Rokate Ketsika Tolebra Katoka, Egaso Ketiliaga Shakatoza, Mondi Gada, Yege Sukana, Lo Bregedo Sheketelia, Ebregedegebo Satakatia, Lebrogodo, we have 5 more minutes to do this business. Egada Gada Gada, Egerege de Geduka, Mikoroko Siketelia, there are power that swallow dreams. Ezagura Migadega, Ekledos, they will dream. And the person will just say, yes, yes, when I need to pray on this dream, they will wake up. But the dream have been swallowed. They cannot remember. They say, where is my dream? I knew I had a dream. It was a strong encounter dream. I need to pray this prayer. It is a serious one. They end up praying a generalized deliverance prayer. Lord, if it is good, let it come to pass. If it is bad, I cancel it. It is a generalized deliverance prayer. But God gives you revelations and dreams. He gives you encounter that are specific to you. When evil power swallow it, you cannot take specific actions. You will take generalized action, generic actions. In the name that is above every name, Jesus Christ, Son of the living God, what is this that swallows your dreams? What is this that swallows your revelation? What is this that swallows your passion? What is this that swallows your job? What is this that swallows you up? In the interview, you are ready for it, but you seem not to answer correctly. What is this that swallows opportunity? What is this that swallows your visa? What is this that swallows your international passport? What is this that has swallowed your effort? In the name that is above every name, Jesus Christ, Son of the living God, let God be true and let every man be a liar. Let God arise and let all his enemies be scattered. In the name that is above every name, Let it be vomited. I command them to be vomited. I speak against them. I speak to them in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, vomit this pastor. Vomit this woman's glory. Vomit the ministry. Vomit, 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 vomit. In the name of Jesus. And there are some people, in their dream, they have eaten things. They have swallowed up things. Ma'ando e katuzia. Lego shami gado gasia. Ebre gedo sata katuza. Noli gadostia, erobo koshimana, ezegede gede gedema, enaga gagoria gade gadeba, losame ejana, rose sekete kete, yemana aroshanandia, lekoroka tekatuzia, aikopiane zalania kasuka piagada. I command right now, by the blood of Jesus, by the infusing of the blood of resurrection, lekurabi katekasia. I decree right now, let the stomach be unsettled. Whatever is eating you inside up, I command it to die and dry up. And I command you to vomit it out. Some of them, you need to go to the toilet and remove it. What is this thing that makes you to understand, that makes you to know that this is what your husbands need, but that thing keeps telling you, it makes you stubborn towards it. I am not going to do it. Oh, you know, this is what my marriage need to succeed. This is what my marriage need to be sweet, but you seem not to just get ready to do it. You are not ready for it. You are being pitched for the worst. In the name that is above every name, you will not die. Ikatosia daga. For what you can correct, for what you can repair, you will not die out of ignorance. Ezogamiga dega. Loga degeziada. Anything that is making you not to function the way you should function, not to cooperate the way you should cooperate, let it be vomited. I command you, Radia Deka, in the realm of the spirit, be Atusa, be Adakatuga, be Vakiadosata, vomited out in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, a whole generation can be swallowed in the womb of witchcraft, in the womb of family oppression. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, there are governors in the womb of people that have been swallowed up. There are legislators in the womb of people that have been swallowed up. There are ministers in charge of nations that have been swallowed up. There are counselors in the womb of people that have been swallowed up. There are pastors and great men, people with deep revelation that could have been born into this world, but they have been swallowed up. In the name of Jesus, be vomited. Let them be vomited. Let them be vomited. Let them be vomited. Let them be vomited. Your wealth be vomited. Today, that laziness you have swallowed, be vomited out. Let it be vomited in the name of Jesus Christ. Listen to this again. And the Lord speak unto the fish. And the Lord speak unto the fish. Our time is up. And it vomited Jonah. In the name that is above every name, Jesus Christ, Son of the living God. In the name that is above every name, Jesus Christ, Son of the living God. I speak into your life. I speak into the life of your mother. I speak into the life of your father. Let whatever is eating them in their health be vomited out in the name of Jesus Christ. Mando go zekete liabas. Begin to worship him. Begin to give him glory. Begin to give him honor. Worship him. Worship him. Worship him. Worship him. Worship him. Worship him. We are going to use the same link to connect this evening. This same link to connect this evening for the prayer and deliverance service. 1 hour. 1 hour. that will not just be only apostle. 1 hour of a combined anointing, this mountain must move. This fish must vomit it. This fish must vomit it. There is an order that has been issued from heaven. It shall be vomited in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Blessed be your name forever. I see you testify. I see you come to your full self. I see you come back to your full self in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Father. Blessed be your name, Holy Jesus. Glory be to you, Holy Spirit. In Jesus' precious name we pray. I'll see you this evening. You want to continue prayer? Continue the prayer. You are blessed in the name of Jesus. Magado zeke teliadosh. Yegedegedegedegebos. Igabadagado satala bragadosha. Leketo zekete brogodosha. Inano zakato godogodogodogodosa. Ebregedegedegedegedegedos. Legedegedos zagadagados zagadagados zagadagadiga. Elegedo elegedo shamamama inamana maniadada. Eroko shoto bodogodobodogodobodogodosia. Ekradaka sokoti kabikati kadayada. Rododododododododosh. Hey! Jehovah. Blessed be your name forever. Jesus, precious name. The mighty great I am. You fight my battle and hold my peace. I don't need to worry, I don't need to fight again. You are the mighty man in battle. You are Jehovah. You are the mighty man of God. You are Jehovah. You are Jehovah. Yeah,